watched this guy come down off my roof and basically lay down on the table for one. So for one, I was pissed he was on my roof. And for two, I thought it was the perfect opportunity for a double headshot. That second shot created a ton of back pressure, and so the black and white editing needed to be called in.